We started with 55 cars, and we're down to 24 to start the King of the Compact event. Starting in row number 12 on the outside, out of Amelia, Ohio, driving the 87 machine, it's going to be Josh Lambert. Inside of row number 12 from New Paris, Ohio, had a hard charge after trouble at the start of the heat race. Had to come through the B main event. He's going to start inside row number 12 from New Paris, Ohio, the 2A of Josh Atkins. Row number 11 out of Louisville, Kentucky, driving a 97. It's going to be Matthew Morris. Inside of row number 11 from Mount Orb, Ohio, driving a 17 machine, it's going to be Brian Schmidt. Row number 10 on the outside out of Covington, Kentucky, the DA14, that's going to be Richard Dalton. Inside of row number 10 from Owenton, Kentucky, the Y86 of Stephen Hoffman. Row number 9 on the outside from Maysville, Kentucky, the 76 machine of Adam Wheeler. Inside of row number 9 from Florence, Kentucky, driving to number 1, Kyle Eversall. Up to row number 8, these are the cars that transferred automatically through the passing point system through the 6 heat races. Outside of row number 8 from Corinth, Kentucky, driving a 114 machine, it's going to be Brandon Stevens. Inside of row number 8 from Kettering, Ohio, runs a lot of pavement races, had a top 5 finish in last year's King event. Driving the number 18 machine is going to be Nick Barrett. Up to row number 7 on the outside from Dry Ridge, Kentucky, driving the 13G, it's Blake Gibson. Side of row number 7 from Burlington, Kentucky, driving the DA14, back behind the wheel of a compact, it's going to be Justin Dalton. Row number 6 on the outside, he's been fast here all season long, out of Richmond, Indiana, driving the 3D, it's going to be Dalton Smith. And on the inside of row number 6 from Richmond, Indiana, driving the 03D of David Smith. Row number 5, out of Butler, Kentucky, he's got a number of feature wins here this season. He's a former King, the 47 machine of King Bubba, Jerry Gibson III, outside row number 5. Inside of row number 5, out of Fayetteville, Ohio, the 17G of Billy Gibson Jr. Up to row number 4 on the outside from Dry Ridge, Kentucky. These cars were in the Alsup Masonry Dash. He had problems on the last lap of the Dash event. Driving the 12 machine is Kyle Willoughby. Of row number 4 from Dry Ridge, Kentucky, the of Jessica Gibson. Up to row number 3. On the outside, this guy is on a tear. He's won the last 2 events here at Moeller Raceway Park. He's won the last 4 compact races he's been in. Outside of row number 3, from Walton, Kentucky, the 58 of Josh Hammonds. Inside of row number 3, the highest point earner through the heat races out of Independence, Kentucky, driving to 21 is Brad Hoskins. Outside of row number 2, out of Maysville, Kentucky, he's the defending King of Compact champion, driving the 4 car, it's King Chris Shelton Sr. Inside of row number 2, from Jeffersonville, Ohio, he won his heat race, driving the 22B, it's going to be Brad Miller. And then there were 2. On the front row, on the outside, from Maysville, Kentucky, driving the C4 machine, it's going to be Chris Shelton Jr. And on the pole, he's been fast here all season long. He's got a couple of wins under his belt. He's starting on the pole for the 7th annual King of Compact feature event from Springboro, Ohio, the 14 of Kevin Stamper. 24 cars, 30 laps the distance and already seeing some problems there. The 22 machine of Brad Miller. Scheduled to start inside row number two. He's going pit side. So we'll get all these drivers strapped in, and we'll get going here with our 30-lap feature event. Lap money on the line for each and every lap led, at least $20. Many of them have a lot more money. So see our flatbed, courtesy of Kentucky Auto Service, going to pull ahead of the field. And Kevin Stamper and Chris Shelton Jr. going to bring them around. Caution comes out as cars looping around in turn number one. A number of cars spinning around. And the green flag's out for the seventh annual King of Compact feature event. Chris Shelton Jr. going to lead him off the two down the backstretch. Kevin Stamper in second. King Chris Shelton Sr. into third. Brad Miller slides up the racetrack. Makes a little contact. We keep racing two and three wide all the way through the field. Chris Shelton Jr. out front leading lap number one. Kevin Stamper in second. Chris Shelton Sr. in third. Down the backstretch. Caution's going to come out.
Well, we're still wrecking over here.
As one of the Smiths and the 17 machine of Gibson. Going to come to the green flag. So two cars gone here on lap one, Dalton Smith and Billy Gibson Jr. Green flag is out, and again, Chris Shelton Jr. out front. Here comes Kevin Stamper. Stamper with a run on him, slides underneath him, little contact, they keep moving. Now Chris Shelton Sr. gets spun around the tire and wheel off of that machine. So, Chris Shelton Sr. are defending King of Compacts champion. You see the wheel and axle of that machine rolling down into the infield. Green flag is waving once again. Chris Shelton Jr. looks to the inside as Stamper. Stamper drives past him down the backstretch. Here comes Brad Miller in the 22 machine. And the caution's going to come out as we have another loose wheel rolling down the racetrack there in turn number two. So another tire and wheel coming off. Rolling down the racetrack. One of Shelton on that last restart attempt, but we did not get a lap in, so we'll try it here once again. Chris Shelton Jr. out front. Lead down the backstretch. Stamper in second. Brad Miller in third. Bubba Gibson fourth. Josh Hammond in fifth. Here comes Bubba Gibson looking underneath of Miller as they battle for third spot. Now they're trying to go three wide with Kevin Stamper for second. Chris Shelton Jr. out front, Kevin Stamper, Bubba Gibson side by side for second position. And Miller makes a little contact with Bubba. They keep moving. We stay green. Three wide for second spot down the front stretch as Brad Miller dives into the corner on the bottom of the racetrack. Chris Shelton Jr. gets sideways in turn three. Bubba Gibson, Kevin Stamper right there on him. Good racing here in the King of Compact number seven. Chris Shelton Jr. leading, but here comes Bubba Gibson looking under him. Chris Shelton Jr. leads that lap, but Bubba Gibson right there with him. Two by two up front, Josh Hammond sits in fifth. Top five cars putting on a great battle. Bubba Gibson going to lead that lap, and we got a car around in turn four as the 97 machine of Matthew Morris, the 97 car, spinning around. The 97 machine of Matthew Morris started in 22nd and had worked his way up into the top 10.
How do you want us to count laps?
Jerry Gibson the third out front looking to become King Bubba the second. Green flag waves, we're racing once again. And Brad Miller slides up the racetrack. He's still moving, losing lots of ground. We're gonna stay green. Up front, Bubba Gibson's the leader. Chris Shelton Jr. in second. Kevin Stamper in third spot. Josh Hammond in fourth. Kyle Willoughby sits in fifth. So Brad Miller with a right front tire flat on that machine. Now we got a car stopped in turn number one. It's the top of the racetrack. So bring out a caution.
It's a 14 play.
Yes, yeah, DA 14E.
Coming to the green flag once again. Eight laps in. Problems for the 21 of Hoskins down the front stretch as he's slow. Getting problems on the restart. And the caution will come out for the 21 of Brad Hoskins as he's slowed. So Brad Miller rejoining the field, no laps down. We'll try it again. Here we come to the green flag, eight laps in. So Bubba Gibson out front. Chris Shelton Jr. still in a second position. Josh Hammond, your top four. Blake Gibson and Kyle Willoughby. Richard Dalton machine, as he apparently slowed, come to a stop. Run sixth and seventh. Nick Barrett, Stephen Hoffman, the next two in the running order, and the green flag's going to wave. So the green flag is waving. So Bubba Gibson out front. And Brian Schmidt, the 17 machine, makes contact with the wall in turn two. 10 laps in, 20 long laps still remaining.
I am even
And the green flag's going to wave. Blake Gibson takes a look underneath of Josh Hammond for a four spot. Hammond holds him off. So problems now for Kevin Stamper as he slows down the front stretch. So the 14 machine of Kevin Stamper, cars going past him on all sides. So tough break for Kevin Stamper. So Bubba Gibson out front, Chris Shelton Jr. in second, Josh Hammond now in third, Blake Gibson fourth, Kyle Willoughby up to fifth spot. Brandon Stevens sits in sixth, Stephen Hoffman and Smith right here with him. Nick Barrett sits in ninth spot. So Bubba Gibson out front, going to be halfway this time by cross flags. 15 laps in, 15 remain. Chris Shelton Jr. right on the back bumper of Bubba Gibson out front. Josh Hammond now, he's won two races in a row here at Moeller Raceway Park. He's in that third spot. And we got a car up in flames down the front stretch. Kyle Eversall in the one car going up in flames off of turn number four, and he immediately hangs a left-hand turn and goes to the safety crew. So Bubba Gibson once again going to bring him around. Chris Shelton Jr. has been right there on his back bumper the whole way. Again, Blake Gibson looks underneath of Hammond for third. Willoughby now going to look to the outside of him as they're going to battle for fourth. Still Bubba Gibson out front. Chris Shelton Jr. in second. Josh Hammond third. Kyle Willoughby, Blake Gibson, your top five. Nick Barrett gets to the outside of Stephen Hoffman. Josh Hammond takes a look underneath of Chris Shelton. Up front, three wide back here for about seventh position. Adam Stevens was in the middle. Barrett on the outside, they get back to two wide. Hoffman now gonna slide up in front of Stevens, but Brandon Stevens gonna fight back on the outside. Meanwhile, Josh Hammond now gets underneath of Chris Shelton Jr. as they battle for second position. Smith slides up the racetrack in the 03D machine. Going to be four wide as they go to turn number three. Nick Barrett going to come out in front of Brandon Stevens. Him and Stephen Hoffman still side by side, as these cars now battling for sixth position. Up front though, Jerry Gibson the third, still the leader. Chris Shelton Jr. in second. Word from the scene is driver is all right. David Smith over there out of Richmond, Indiana, in that 03D machine. Yeah. Telling the safety crew he is okay. So a wild ride for David Smith as we try and crown North King. Here we go. Green flags out. We're racing once again. So Bubba Gibson out front. Little contact as Chris Shelton Jr. makes contact with him off a turn. Now Willoughby makes contact with Shelton. Keeps moving. We stay green. So since Willoughby second place, Chris Shelton Jr. in third, Blake Gibson fourth, Brandon Stevens and Nick Barrett battling for fifth spot. See that smoke continuing out of the 47 machine above. Kyle Willoughby gets a run on Bubba Gibson down the backstretch into turn number three. Willoughby to the outside of Bubba Gibson. Here we go, side by side down the front stretch, the top two cars. Gibson still on the bottom of the racetrack. Kyle Willoughby trying the outside. Kyle Willoughby going to be the leader off of turn number four. He gets sideways, but Kyle Willoughby up front. Laps are winding down. Bubba Gibson holding on to second. Chris Shelton Jr. in third. Blake Gibson fourth. Nick Barrett and Brandon by side for fifth. Still Kyle Willoughby pulling away out front, and you see in the flag stand, Adam Bremer holding up the white flag. One lap remaining for Kyle Willoughby. Final time around, Chris Shelton Jr. and Blake Gibson gets past Bubba. As Bubba and Blake battle for third, King Kyle. Kyle Willoughby takes the win. Chris Shelton Jr. comes home in second.
Climbing out. Kyle Willoughby taking the win. Well, we got lots of excitement going on. Kyle Willoughby, you just won the King of the Compacts. The normal question that I ask, what are we going to call you for the rest of the year?
I guess I'd be King Kyle.
If you want to be King Kyle, that's it.
Thank you. All these guys, Joe, Kyle Finn helped me out, Richard Dalton, give me an axle. I broke an axle in the fast car dash. Everybody pulled through there in the pits. Thanks. I'd like to thank Joe for helping me out on my getting it back together after I blew up. We've been in the garage for 2 weeks, and it finally paid off.
Kyle, we got lots of money coming your way, a beautiful crown. And I see walking towards us last year's king, King Chris Shelton Sr., will actually be the one to crown you as the 2016 King of the Compacts. And I see the crown and some other things coming this way, so we'll get that going here in a second. Who you want to thank for helping you get this race car here? Obviously, I've seen Finn Fabrication here on the front of it, but see a lot of happy people over here. Who else has helped you get this machine here to the racetrack?
Of course, Finn Fab. We got Auto Masters, Beaver Lick Speed Shop, Joe, my buddy Josh, my dad, my brother, Brad, my cousin Tyre, my whole crew. It feels good. I appreciate it.
Well, and with that, King Chris is going to come over here, and we'll be doing the crowning ceremony.
My head. This is what I'm after.
In addition to the crown, he also gets him a bottle of Crown Royal. So congratulations to Kyle Willoughby, $1,500, the crown, and all of the goodies that go with it. And we'll let you get your picture taken with all your fans and get things going.
I'd like to thank Jody Shannon and Robbie Hensley for coming up with the money. This is our only race that we, you might as well say, our biggest race of the year, and appreciate them coming up with the money and making it worthwhile.
There you go. Again, thanks to the DRC as well as Kentucky Auto Service for helping make this happen, as well as all the other sponsors that have put together lap money, as well as some of the other sponsorships tonight. So I see Robbie coming over here now. I think he's got a pocket full of money he's wanting to hand over.